Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
그랬을,
which means
that must have been in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
그랬을, 그랬을, 그랬을.
One more time.
그랬을, 그랬을, 그랬을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.